I'm talking to you right now. So majority of the listeners, my viewers, they will only listen to my words. I said majority of the listeners or the viewers, they will only listen to the words I'm speaking right now. I'm using right now. Few will be able to comprehend the intrinsic value I'm putting in my words through my stress, through my intonation, through my tone, through my pitch. किसे हिंदी में कहते हैं ना कि शब्द मत सुनो, भावार्थ सुनो, भाव सुनो. That is the beauty of expression. That is the beauty of language. So if you are listening to the words, you are superficial on the surface. And if you are listening to the bhavarth, then you are getting deep down to the heart. Then it becomes a discourse, heart to heart. And when you are listening to the words, it is just from mind to mind. The relationship is not that deep. It is just superficial. So whenever you listen to people, whenever you hear to people, listen by your heart. Listen to the way they are saying. Listen to the way they are using their tone, their pitch, their moods, their expression, their body language. Everything counts. Jai Hind.